بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. اوتو تشينج نوكيا 206 LCD. First open back cover, then remove the battery and remove the SIM cards. Then remove the body cover and keypad. Now open the screws. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 screws it has. Just like this. Open it. Or screws are opened and push it like this and remove the back cover like this. Okay, now remove the front metal LCD cover. You see the lock of that color like this. Purchase a new LCD from a buyer and fix in this cover. Now place it on the motherboard and you can see here, and this is the port of the CD strip. Just connect here and now adjust the motherboard and the base case. This is fixed. Now again tighten the screw to fix it. Okay. And there 6 number of screws. Okay. Just see carefully. Be careful. Okay. Just place the keypad and the top cover and fix it. Okay. You can see here. Now put the SIM card. Actually, I have another SIM and check it. Okay, just put the battery and close it and push the power button and you can see that successful. Yes, it is. Now please like and subscribe my video. Thank you for watching. Allah Hafiz.